And I was fighting against those ideas when you were practicing law and representing your contributor, Resco, in his slum landlord business in inner city Chicago.
Real estate developer and fast food magnate who faces federal corruption charges. Obama hit the morning news shows to explain that he had no indication there were any problems when he accepted thousands of dollars in campaign contributions from Tony Resco.